Work in Progress, all learning. My constant sorrow. With a garage in constant use. A gap in the curtain afforded a view of ultimate loneliness, absolute blue. I had sympathy also for Zorro, who was fencing away the abuse from a man of constant sorrow and his garage in constant use. A yacht on his windowsill, according to some, alludes to a tragedy which rendered him numb. To cope with the grief and the hurt and the loss, he exited grief, perfect and Ross. And I'm sure I could...